Remembering Sharon, Lois, and Bram with Sharon and Bram.
Love coming from the audience to us, and we never tired of it. It didn't matter what ill health or stress in your life or whatever you happened to enter the theater with, it vanished when you were on the stage because it was very healing what we got from the audience.
It was a team, and it was a team that we were the visible people, but we certainly were not the only people.
The result of great collaboration. We'll be right back.